While trying to save their kingdom, the heroes had been drawn into a tangle of intrigue and mystery. Following the elusive shadow of Isabel, the heroes stepped through Rosabelle's mirror. As they passed through the portal, they felt a freezing cold touch, leaving them chilled to the bone.
I'm so grateful that you've slain the Goblin King. Now, please, hand over the trine.
We can't do that even if we wanted to. It's bound to us.
I see.
Where is your sister?
Poor Isabel. I'm afraid her magic has cursed the forest. But if you give me the artifact, we can remove the enchantment for good.
No, we'll come with you and face her together.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
And now we're trapped.
Well, well, what have we here? The goblin-hating adventurers locked up in our dungeons. You'll never get out, not while I have you in my sight.
Then let's get out of his sight. We need to get out of this place, wherever we are.
Yes, and find out what's going on with Rosabel and her sister.
This Isabel makes the trees and plants grow back home. Why would she do that?
Maybe she's a wicked cackling witch gone mad.
But it's Rosabel who took her and locked her up somewhere.
But princesses ought to be nice and lovely, not tearing each other's hair or destroying kingdoms over crowns.
What was the mysterious receptacle above the door? It seemed as if a shimmer of light was glimmering inside it.
Oh.